We have an exciting package. Excuse my mat, I need to get a new one. But we have a Shein package, you guys. Oh my gosh, I haven't done a Shein order in such a long time. So okay, so oh my gosh, like I was saying, I haven't done a Shein order in such a long time. I'm going to jump in the shower because I just finished my workout. I'm all dirty and sweaty. So I'm going to jump in the shower and then we will jump into the video. Hi lovelies, welcome back. All right dolls, today we have a Shein haul. I haven't done a Shein haul and probably in forever. I don't even know how long it's been, but yeah, so I did see that one of my friends posted her cute shoes on Instagram and I was like, I need some cute shoes. I only have a couple that I wear to church and I'm like, okay, I want some new ones to like wear, you know. One of the pairs did come in like a couple days ago, maybe like last week Friday. I opened them. They were so pretty. Try them on. I'll insert a picture. But opened them, tried them on, and I think the arch of the shoe was just too much for my foot. So yeah, I can't wear like really arched heels anymore because it just hurts my foot. And so it wasn't too bad, but I know that I just wouldn't get a lot of use out of them. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to return them. So I returned them. But they were so cute though. I was like, it sucked that the arch hurt me. So yeah, I took a shower, you guys, as y'all can see. I got back into like jogging because I've just gotten so lazy lately and that's not good. So yeah, let's open this. Super excited. I don't think I've ever opened a Shein order with you guys like this. So this is exciting. Let's see. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is not even my Shein order. You guys. I was like, wait, let me double check that this is my Shein order. It's not. No puede ser, no lo puedo creer. That is funny. Okay, I did check the Shein website and it said that my order was up for delivery. So I'm like, I saw a package and I'm like, oh, that's my Shein order. It's not my order. It's something else that I ordered. And I saw the box, like it was large and I'm like, it has to be it, but I'm such a dummy. Anyways, I'm gonna go check if my order is outside. Not outside. Oh my gosh, that is so funny. I'm glad that I looked at the box. That is too funny. I'm gonna check the website, see where it's at. If it said out for delivery, so I don't know when it's gonna get here. Usually my Shein orders don't come around like 3 or 4, so we might have to wait, you guys, but that is funny. It literally just got here. Oh my gosh. Okay dolls, I kid you not, I walked downstairs because the package that I had gotten was for my kid's scooter because something had broken, so I had to order another piece, and that's what that was. I'm like downstairs in my garage is open, and I'm fixing my kid's scooter, and then up pulls up a truck, and I'm like, is that my Shein order? And behold, he's like walking with the bag, and I'm like, I cannot believe this. He hands me the bag, and I'm literally giggling because he must have been like, what's wrong with her? But I'm like, I can't believe, like, 5 minutes later, the bag's actually here, like my order. The order's here, you guys. And as you can tell, I changed because it's hot. It's hot in Texas, and I wasn't going to walk downstairs in this. And can you imagine if he walks up and I'm like in that robe? Anyways, yeah, I changed. This cute shirt from Five Below, I got it last year. It's probably one of my favorite shirts. And I tied my hair, so you know, I keep it real around here with you guys. Like half of the time, this is what I look like. So, you know, yeah, let's get into this because I'm super excited to finally get my order. And I haven't ordered anything else, so I'm not expecting anything. Yeah, this has to be it. You know, when you get an order and everything's squished, All right, let's see who goes first. It's a yellow box. I'm not looking, I'm just grabbing. Oh, I know which ones these are. Oh my gosh. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, these are super cute. Look. Let me take this out. How pretty. Okay, this is the kind of heel that I can do, I think. Let me double check. I swear I have the, my foot now has like gotten so dramatic. Like I can't wear, when I used to wear flip-flops all the time and now I can't. Like this right here hurts so much at the end of the day. Like if I wear stuff like that. And anyways, like, yeah, I just have to wear comfortable things now. It's gotten to that. But let me look. Okay, here's these. I love them. I need to get a pedicure. Yes, this I can do. Love these. 10 out of 10, like my girl Ginger would say. So cute. I love these. Love, 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 love. So cute. I think I might wear these for my sister's wedding next week. There were some other ones that had like little pearls here or like some mesh thing with like pearls, but I kind of went with these. I know you're like, Rosa, you didn't get pearls, but yeah, I kind of just went with these simple ones. So cute. I can't wait to wear these. Oh my gosh, to church. I love dressing up for church, you guys. It's like my thing. Y'all know that. I'm talking about this here. Oh, so cute. Okay, 10 out of 10. Let's see what's next. Ooh, I know which ones these are. How cute. Oh my gosh. Look, I've been wanting some of these. I think Express had some and they were like $70 if I'm not mistaken. And I was like, do I want to spend $70 on some flats? But I'm like, you know what? Shein always be coming in clutch. So cute. So this is what I'm talking about. I can't wear stuff like this, sandals, without this kind of support. I do have like some flats like this and I can do with them, but I would kind of prefer the support in the back. I'm a size 7 and of course I'll have it linked down below for you guys. Oh my gosh, this is what they look like. Love them, super adorbs. Okay, let's see who's next. Oh my gosh. So I ordered another pair like that, but like this. Oh. Oh my goodness. These have pearls. Obsessed. Okay, you see this arch? Like this heel? This is what I can do. The other one was about that much more taller. And I'm like, But I'm obsessed. Oh my goodness. Let's look at the other one. You guys know me, pink and pearls. If you guys, my OGs around here, y'all know. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Okay, so the strap in the back is a little bit loose, but maybe I can fix that. Oh my goodness, they are stunning. These are definitely, almost fell. These are definitely my favorite. Oh my goodness. And they're comfortable. Ah, they're so pretty. I think I got a size 38. Yes, 38. So I'm a size 7. And this is like Christmas. Oh my gosh, I had seen this, I think last year, and I didn't pull the plug from like, oh, girl, you have so many bags that you don't even use all of them. You know, you always have that one favorite bag. Oh, oh my gosh. But I saw this and I'm like, oh, this would be so cute for like my sister's wedding. And then like any other little, you know, event like that. Are you kidding. Oh, this is so beautiful. It's stunning. Look at this. Happy dance. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is like a silky, so you have to be careful. Don't grab this like after dinner with dirty hands. You guys, oh my gosh, it's beautiful. Just look at that. Oh my gosh. I think she was about $24, and there's like a whole bunch like kind of other similar designs, but oh my gosh, I'm so glad I bought this. So glad. So here's, oh my God, look at the little opening part, and here's the inside. Yes, so my phone would fit. Yeah, my phone would fit comfortably in here, and I have the 14. And love, look how cute this will look. Are you kidding me? Ah! Okay, I am being a fool today in front of you guys, but that's okay, because, you know, we keep it real around here. And then, so I had placed this order, and then, okay, so this is what happened. I had placed the order. I had seen my total, like what it was. And then I went back to make sure I had everything that I wanted, right? And then I go back to checkout and I'm like, why is it cheaper? But I didn't like check. So I'm like, okay, maybe my coupon that I got maybe got me a little bit more. And then when I went back to look at my order, I noticed that I left two blouses out, and I'm like, and then I just felt too lazy to like cancel my whole order and do it again. I've never canceled orders. I don't know how that works on your card, and you know, your girl be having like a budget. So I'm like, just leave it. I'll order the shirts later. But they were kind of similar to this one. I'll show you guys. But yeah, I want to go order those because, how cute. Look at this. Okay, so when I went to Cabo, I actually wore a shirt that is like this, but it's pink, and I love that shirt. It's so comfortable. It looks like it's low, but when you wear high-waisted shorts or high-waisted jeans, like not much shows. Like your jeans meet like where your shirt meets, well, at least in me. So yeah, that's why I'm like okay with like ordering shirts like this. Otherwise, like, I wouldn't be showing skin. But yes, look how pretty this is. I'll leave it linked down below for you guys. Oh, so cute. I can't wait to wear this summer. Oh my gosh, if y'all hear something, they're fixing the sidewalk in all my neighborhood. I noticed, I was like, they were fixing all the sidewalk, and now they've made it to my street. So now they're like yanking out concrete. Obsessed. Love this. And oh man, that concludes my order. We have two more things, you guys. So sad. But yes, let's see. I did order some shades. Because I always be ordering crazy shades in the summer. Especially when you go to the pool and you have like all your things out, you know. It'd be looking so cute and aesthetically pleasing. Oh my gosh. I didn't need any more heart sunnies, but when I saw these and the fact that they had pearls on them, I'm like, are you kidding? Look how cute. These are so cute. I'm wearing these. I'm gonna wear these when I pull up to pick up my kids. Hi, how you doing? Okay, so got these, so cute. They have so many cute sunnies right now in Shein, because you know it's summer. Summer is coming. Grab your sunnies, girls. And I'm always losing mine. Oh, not always losing them, but occasionally from time to time I lose them, and I get so sad because the one that I love, 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 they were from Walmart, and they don't bring them out anymore. So sad, but those were my favorite. And I had bought like 5 pairs of them because that's how much I loved them. And I lost all 5 pairs in like 2 years, but you know, it's pretty good. 2 years, not really. That's like one every 6 months. That's pretty bad, but whatever. Okay, let's see what these are. I got two heart sunnies.
I thought I ordered different ones.
Okay, I guess not. I guess I went like hard, sunny, crazy. But oh my gosh, you guys. Look at that. Like, how could I not? These are so stinking cute. Your girl's being a fool today. All right. Oh my goodness. This concludes my Shein haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I haven't done one in such a long time. I think I will be going back and ordering the other shirts that I intended to order with this. I have my birthday dress in my cart. I need to get it because, oh my gosh, you guys, the photo shoot that I have planned for my birthday this year, like, I'm so excited. I can't wait. But your girl needs to get in shape a little bit before that comes around. My birthday's in August, so I have some time. But yes, every year I want to celebrate my birthday to the fullest because I'm in my 30s. We need to celebrate, you guys. And yes, like, birthdays are special to me. Like, I don't know, but I've always liked my birthday since I was like 11 years old. I would, you know, 11, like, I would maybe 10 or 11, I would start be like, oh, my birthday's coming, my birthday's coming. Every year that comes around, I'm like, it's my birthday, what are we doing? I don't know, I think my in-laws one time were like, oh, it's Rosa's birthday, it's coming around. Like, oh, my husband, he was like, I used to say like my birthday week, and he would be like, so we have to celebrate all week? And I'm like, yeah. So I used to say my birthday week, this is what we're gonna do. Then I started turning into my birthday month, and he would just laugh at me. He's like, you're crazy. Yes, so what? Celebrate your birthday to the fullest. So yeah, anyways, I got derailed. What I was saying is I have my birthday dress picked out, and I'm so excited for my birthday shoot this year because I have, y'all will see. Y'all will see. Follow me on Instagram at My Little Pink Corners when August comes around. August 1st, I will be posting my birthday shoot. So anyways, yeah, this concludes the Shein haul. I will have everything linked down below for you guys. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I haven't done a Shein haul in such a long time, but I really missed it. You know, I've been like being more mindful of like how I shop, because I think like thrifting, you can build a very nice wardrobe. But I have to say, half of my closet is Shein and half is thrifted, so good for that. But yeah, anyways, that concludes this. I hope you guys enjoyed and laughed with me at the beginning where I thought it was my order. But yeah, also to my dolls who usually watch my videos, do me a favor, comment down below what kind of videos would you guys like to see from me? Because I don't know, lately in my last videos, like, they haven't been doing so well. Like, I only have like a couple hundred views. Not that that matters to me, because, you know, I just do this for like fun. This is honestly a hobby. I do it just because, like, for me, like, memories. But I will like to ask you dolls, like, what kind of videos would you dolls like to see from me? Because I do vlogs. I do like thrift trips, stuff like that. Y'all know if you follow me. But yeah, comment down below as what videos you guys would like to see from me. Anyways, that'll be it. I will see you dolls next time, and I love y'all. Bye.